Alessandro Volta's biscuit bin. This antique biscuit bin was once owned by the renowned scientist, Alessandro Volta, the inventor of the battery and was imbued power-storing abilities.
Look, it's working. Come on, just hold on. Mike's her hands. Thank you.